to Nigeria now, where a search and rescue operation for missing soldiers is underway in Borno State in the northeast of the country. Nigeria's military has said it's dispatched a rescue team to look for its soldiers who went missing after an ambush staged by Boko Haram insurgents. CCTV's Kelechi Mekelam has that story.
The search and rescue operation is confined around Gurugongon, the site where the ambush occurred on Thursday. So far, none has been rescued. More than a dozen soldiers were injured during the attack, and the military says some of the soldiers could not be accounted for. The injured soldiers and civilian vigilantes are being treated at a hospital in Maiduguri, the capital of Borno State. The military says its troops were ambushed after they raided a Boko Haram camp in Gurugongon village in Borno State. The soldiers had destroyed a makeshift camp and recovered an assortment of weapons, including a truck mounted with an anti-aircraft gun, an armored personnel carrier, and several AK-47s. Kelechi Mekelam, CCTV Abuja, Nigeria.